everyone, welcome back to today's session. Dear children, we have been discussing exercise part of the lesson called desert animals. Already we have completed two main sections. In today's class we are going to discuss next part of the exercise. Okay, let us begin. Look at these sentences. Deserts are the driest places on earth. Next one, gerbils spend the hottest part of the day in cool underground burrows. Okay, here they have given two sentences. So similar, you know, to give answer these questions, we have to form the questions. Okay, let us know the main question. Now, form pairs, ask questions using a suitable form of the word. In brackets, try to answer the questions too. So, as I told you, we have to frame a question by using the word which is given in bracket. Okay? Did you get the idea? So, this is the, to solve this exercise. Okay, let us know the first one. Which animal is the dash? They have given in the bracket tall. Tall, it becomes tallest. Did you get? Okay. Which animal is the tallest? So this is the, way to the frame questions. Which animal is the tallest? What is the answer? Which animal is the tallest? Okay, let me tell the answer. That is giraffe. Animal name called giraffe is the tallest animal. Okay, next one. Which animal runs the fastest? Which animal runs the fastest? Let me tell the answer. Leopard. There is an animal called leopard. So this is the answer. Leopard runs the fastest. Okay, next one. Which place on earth is the dash hot or the dash cold? Which place on earth both hot and cold? First one, you have to give answer. Which place on earth is hottest? Okay, hot, it becomes hottest. Cold, it becomes coldest. Okay, let me tell the answer. El Ajizia in Libya, there is a place in Libya, is the hottest place. Okay, next. And Orkhanka in Russia, there is a place in Russia, that name is called Orkhanka in Russia, is the coldest. Okay, so this is the answer for these questions. Right now, just you listen the answers. After that, I will send you to the hard copy to your WhatsApp. Okay, next one. Which animal is dash large? Large, it becomes largest. Very, easy. Which animal is the largest? I tell you, while I was explaining the desert animals lesson, I told you many times which animal is the, largest in the world. Can you remember and tell? Okay, let me tell the answer. Blue whale is the largest animal in the world. Okay, next one. Which is the dash tall mountain in the world? Which mountain is the tallest in the world? I told you, many times while I was explaining the lesson. If you were a good observer, you can give very easily answer for these questions. Okay, which is the tallest mountain in the world? So that is Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the tallest mountain in the world. Okay. Next one. Which is the dash rainy place on earth? Which is the dash rainy place on the earth? Mount Sindram. Mount Sindram is the rainy place on earth. ओके नेक्स्ट वन दैट इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज द डैश ओल्ड लिविंग एनिमल ओल्ड इट बिकम्स ओल्डेस्ट व्हिच इज द ओल्डेस्ट लिविंग एनिमल दैट इज गेंड टॉर्फ टायर्स देर इज अ एनिमल कॉल्ड जेन टॉर टायर्स इज द ओल्डेस्ट लिविंग एनिमल इन द वर्ल्ड ओके डोंट वरी अबाउट यू नो द आंसर्स आई विल सेंड यू आंसर टू युअर व्हाट्सएप वेर यू कैन टेक आउट द आंसर्स ओके आई होप यू हैव गॉट आंसर्स फॉर ऑल दीज क्वेश्चंस थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो इफ यू हैव एनी कन्फ्यूजन एनी डाउट्स यू कैन आस्क मी आई विल टेल यू आई विल यू नो tell you how to solve the questions and I will give you some guidance okay thank you for watching this video have a beautiful day